Fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Coming to the plate now, Joey Wendell, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Out in front of it, strike one. Ready with the 0-1. Two out, nobody on. Now a ground ball to Seager at short. He's right there.
Got him.
Throw on to Muncy, gets him, and with that, they'll end the inning. So they get a couple. Here's Mookie Betts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Infield in the overshift the right here. Now the pitch.
Mookie Betts.
Wind up and the 0-1. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Kiermaier is right there, one down. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And up next, the former All-Star shortstop, Corey Seager. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he'll pull into second with one away.
That's what we refer to in the biz as a hanger right there. He's lucky he's getting his baseball back.
Into the box now, Justin Turner. A leap here, but it ticks off his glove. And no chance on the throw here as he reaches first easily.
Hey, guys, I think the pitcher was just trying to steal a strike right there. I do not think he expected to get ambushed on an 0-0 get-me-over breaking ball. But that's exactly what happened.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. The 0-1 pitch. Gets the fastball by him here. And he's in control 0-2.
Man, as a pitcher, you have to love pitching 0-2. Multiple ways, up, down, in and out. Throw the breaking ball. A lot of different ways to get guys out.
Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. High and deep to right. Margot back to the track as he takes it for out number two. Next. Up for loss. Austin Barnes starting to loosen up in the on deck circle as he'll bat with two on and two out here.
Barnes.
Behind on that one, now behind in the count 0-1. Barnes, 30 years of age. He was a ninth round pick back in 2011.
I know this guy wouldn't go into the category of superstar, but to grind out the career he has being drafted where he was, my hat's off to him.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Austin Barnes stay in the ballgame, taking over the catching duties behind the plate.
Number 15.
Kevin Kiermaier is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one. Fouled off. Nothing in two count and the pitch. Fouled away. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down.
Yeah, as they say, there's a hole in this.
Play ball. He's out.
Last half of the second set to go. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Cody Bellinger. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. Now this will rattle up against the wall. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double.
AJ Harlan. Ladies and
Now here comes the Tampa Bay manager after the mound. And it would appear he's seen enough of his starter this afternoon. So he'll depart here, but I would imagine he's seething inside as he hasn't given up a run this afternoon. And the runner's breaking for third. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And he won't take any chances on that one as this is scooped away in foul territory for the first strike. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. But that'll get fouled. It's 0-2 now. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Lifted in the air to center field. Kiermaier on the run. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. So a runner at third here with one gone. And in to hit next, it'll be the ever-versatile Chris Taylor. 1-0 the count from the stretch.
2-0.
Taylor tends to have more success against right-handed pitching like... Oh, and while we talked, that pitch got away and ended up hitting him. So he'll head down to first on the hit-by-pitch.
No pitcher.
First delivery to him on the way. Tony Gonsolin comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
Hey, this is a spot as a pitcher right now you want to get a little bit greedy. Ideally, it'd be to roll up a two ball. At worst, try to get yourself a strikeout.
Tight with that one. 3-0. From the belt, kicks and deals. And this is popped foul, but perhaps playable behind first. And no one will track it down. The 3-1. Drilled right back up the middle. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. And the run is in to score from third.
I got to be honest, I'm shocked he went back to this pitching. First one, he was on it and fouled it off. Second one, he did not miss.
So that'll bring in Mookie Betts. And here's a ball hit in the air. And no one will track it down. Peter Fairbanks takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on with only one away. High in the air and deep to left center field. Back goes Kiermaier, and that one is gone. So a three-run shot to left center, and it's going to give the Dodgers a 4-2 lead.
The batter, number five.
That's why you got to pay attention in the on-deck circle. He was calibrating his heater right there.
Swing and a long drive again. This one to deep center. Gone. Back-to-back jacks on back-to-back pitches. Ball's jumping in this one. That's the fourth to leave the yard so far.
Now back. Matty V, this is kind of a mini home run derby, D-Roll. Ball flying out of the ballpark today.
Just great approaches by both lineups today. We were around the cage during batting practice. Both were super confident, and it's coming to fruition today.
Throw on to first, two gone.
Now back.
Next up is Max Muncy. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
The 0-1 delivery. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Kiermaier
is there, and he puts it away to stop the bleeding.
All set for the start of the inning, and next will be a speed thread in the form of outfielder Randy Arozarena. Now here's the Dodgers skipper up out of the dugout on his way to the mound. And a change is in the offing, as that'll be all for a starter this afternoon. This is on the ground over to first. Scooped up, and he'll step on first himself for the out.
Up next for Tampa.
So one away here with the bases empty. And that brings up the corner infielder, G-Man Choi. Good pitch there. Had him a little out in front. One out, nobody on. Swings through it for strike number two.
You have to find a way to lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruised shin or a ground out to the left side.
And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
Now back, right fielder.
Digging in, Manuel Margot. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Down in order go the Rays. So here's Austin Barnes. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. Now the pitch. Hit in the air to right field. Heading after it is Margot. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. So the base is empty here with one away, and that'll bring forward Cody Bellinger. First pitch on its way. Adi jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. Kiermaier looks up. And it's gone as they add still another.
The left fielder, number 11, AJ.
To the plate now, AJ Pollock. And a first pitch swing, he hits a fly ball to left center. Kiermaier comes on now and makes the catch in shallow center for round number two.
Now back.
Stepping in, Chris Taylor. He's got to be looking for vengeance after getting plunked in his last at-bat. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Lying towards center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
I can't tell you guys how fired up Bobby Cox used to get when the A-ball hitter would get a knock. And I would know that, boys, because I batted an awful lot in that A-ball.
In now, Dylan Floro. And he puts it on the ground to second. Reined in. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning.
Leading off the Tampa Bay, the third baseman, Joey.
Julio Urías, a lefty standing 6 foot even, takes over the pitching duties here. First pitch coming, here it is. Popped into the air, back behind second. Taylor is there. He's got it one away.
Up next for Tampa Bay.
So here's Kevin Kiermaier in past meetings with Julio Urías. Not a big sample size, 0-for-1. And he'll step on first himself for the out.
Now back.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And up next will be Willie Adames. Here's the first pitch to him. The windup and the 0-1.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three. And the inning is...